could Kid A and Amnesiac, could it have been the Radiohead double album? Could it have been all 23 tracks?
Yeah, but whether we were ready to be that bold then and release a double yeah. album, I think that required, you know, you've got to have a lot, you know, a lot of confidence. And I think
they would have watered everything down. Yeah, on Kid A, certainly.
That's right, and certainly the impact of the there's a great story that one of our managers, Bryce, says that when they first played it to the publishing company,
and
we just re-signed with them. And they're expecting, like, you know, guitars. And so, you know, the first song, Everything's the Right Place, not a guitar. The second song, Kid A, not a guitar. No, the third song, National Anthem, not a guitar. And they're literally sweating, you know. The impact of the record was that much greater. And this, again, it's like, it's what we were trying to do on this record, In Rainbows. I think that record's like 40 minutes long. It's just, it's a good slab of music. It's a good time to listen to something.
So did you have to be one around? Like, there's three songs on Kid A with guitars on them. If I said that to you 6 months before the album was released, would you be like, oh my God, I can't do this?
No, because what happened is that it's a process. What happened with on Kid A was the process of everything breaking down over time. Mm. So what we basically did...
I'm good at that.
We reduced everything to a pile of rubble and ashes. And the first thing that came out, and it was about, we were in this, it was, so we'd been doing this for 6 months, and we were in this big old house in the middle of the Gloucestershire countryside. And Thom did Everything Its Right Place with Nigel, and it was like, wow, you know. And that was the first thing, and the rest of us weren't involved with that, in the recording of that. And it was just like, well, that's beautiful. So, you know, you kind of shed all that stuff.
But the weird thing is that, of course, you do that, and that then you go back to what you've got, and you realise you've actually got already three quarters of the way down, and you didn't realise. You just need like a linchpin thing, which sort of brings everyone into focus, and they go, oh, okay, I get it. Like, with this record, it was Videotape, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
Yeah.